Hey everybody, and welcome back to Princess Memories, card number 4, missions 13 through 24. This is mission number 13, earn 1,200 coins in one play with a Princess Tsum. We will use Princess Ariel and 5 power-ups. Time is up on mission 13. Let's get our final numbers. Mission 14, use 10 skills in one play. We will use Princess Ariel, no power-ups. Time is up on mission 14. Let's get our final numbers. Mission 15, score 14 million points. We will use Princess Ariel in 2 games, and both games will have 5 power-ups. All right, wrapping up mission 15. Let's get our final numbers. Mission 16, pop 10 score bubbles in one play. We will use Owl Charm, no power-ups. All right, time is up for Owl Charm. Let's get his final numbers. Mission 17, get an 18 plus chain with a black nose Tsum. We will use Sparkly Princess Minnie, no power-ups. All right, time is up for Sparkly Princess Minnie. Let's get her final numbers. Mission 18, clear 170 MyTsum in one play. We will use Princess Ariel, no power-ups. All right, time is up on mission 18. Let's get our final numbers. Mission 19, use magical bubbles and skills to defeat Jafar Genie. We will use Princess Ariel in two games, and both games will have 5 power-ups. And time is up on mission 19. Let's get our final scores. Mission 20 earned 525 experience points in one play. With a tied hair Tsum, we will use Elsa and 5 power-ups. All right, time is up for Elsa. Let's get her final numbers. Mission 21. Start 21 fever times. We will use Princess Ariel in 3 games. And the first 2 will have 5 power-ups. The third, no power-ups. And time is up for mission 21. Let's get our final numbers. Mission 22, pop 17 magical bubbles in one play with a rosy cheek Tsum. We will use Princess Ariel with no power-ups. And time is up for mission 22. Let's get our final numbers. Mission 23. Use magical bubbles and skills to defeat Jafar Genie. We will use Princess Ariel in two games, and both will have 5 power-ups. And time is up for mission 23. Let's get our final numbers. All right, mission 24, the last mission on card number 4, is to get a 120 combo in one play with an Aladdin series Tsum. We will use Genie and the one less Tsum power-up, the 5-4 power-up. Time is up for the genie. Let's get his final numbers. All right, card number 4 is clear. You get a skill ticket and a pin. Alright everyone, thank you all so much for watching, and we will see you in a future video.